Later today, we expect to learn more about possible changes coming to Milwaukee Public Schools.
The district's leader is reportedly getting a new job in Baltimore. Let's get to Tama. She's been following this developing story at the breaking news desk. Tama?
Marianne and Patrick, our sister station in Baltimore, tells WISN 12 News that MPS Superintendent Dr. Gregory Thornton will be that city's new school leader. Thornton took over as the head of MPS in 2010. Last August, the school board decided to extend his contract through June of 2016. Baltimore and Milwaukee are similar in size. Their budgets are also about the same, a little more than $1 billion apiece. Baltimore schools are expected to officially announce the decision at 9:30 this morning.